was really, Lisa was always very tense, and he died in 2011. And very, totally self-centered, in a good way. Worked incredibly long hours. It was very glamorous. There's another stupid book called Breakfast. You see in the details all his love affairs or some of them. But he was really, really, absolutely obsessive worker and incredibly daring with poses and making paint turn into flesh. A remarkable artist, and also, like several of these artists, as strong in their 60s and 70s as they were in their 20s. That's one thing. The British artists have really long careers. There's something about a sense of discipline and keeping quite simple arrangements in their studios that gives them a long working life.